A silicon chip can be made so small that it can sit on the tip of your finger. If we look at the highly magnified surface of a silicon chip, we can see that it is made up of thousands of tiny electrical circuits, all connected together. Because this complex integrated circuit is contained on just one tiny sliver of silicon, modern electronic machinery can be made much smaller than ever before.